Windsbloom? There you are. What are you doing inside of this crate? Windsbloom? What are you doing in here? You're playing Windtrace? Ah, that explains it then. I could tell you were in Mondstadt today. I can always feel when you've made your way back to Mondstadt. But when I sent some winds to check on you, it felt like you were running around in the same area. I was worried you might be in trouble, so I came to find you. I never would have guessed you were just playing a game. What is it? Right, you're hiding. How many games is this? Your fifth? Oh, is this a tiebreaker? You look like you're having fun. I'm glad I made my way over here now. I got to see a smile on my beloved's face. What? I just missed you so much. You just saw me? Not true. Do you know how many hours have passed since breakfast? It might as well have been an eternity for me. No. But I want to kiss you. Not now. But we're this close. How could I not? Now's not the time. Isn't it always the time? I'm going to be your husband. Is there ever an appropriate time not to kiss? I guess this means you don't want to kiss me. How heartbreaking. My most beloved doesn't want to kiss me anymore. I'm so sad. Later? But we could just kiss now. I want to kiss you. Please let me kiss you. In a good hiding spot among the other crates, but I do see the problem. And I do want you to win. I'd get out of the crate to leave you to finish your game, but I have a feeling that would just draw more attention to you. What are you gonna do? Keep hiding here, or make a run for it. Hiding here? I see. So, I guess that means you're stuck with me until this round is over. How much time is left? A few more minutes. Till the top of the hour? I see. What? Don't worry. You told me you don't want to kiss me right now so you don't get caught. And I don't want to actually cause you trouble during your game. Am I bothering you? No? You're happy to see me? Then I'll wait patiently until you're done. It's okay. After all, I can always express my adoration in other ways. You said you don't want to kiss right now, but it's okay if I hold you a little closer, right? This crate is pretty small after all. Okay. Windbloom. Could you shift a little more that way? No, you didn't hurt me. Just this crate is really small, so please. Okay, that's better. I missed you again. You really did pick a good hiding spot. As expected of my beloved. Sorry. I'm sorry, Windblow. You told me not to kiss you, and I already forgot and did it anyway. I'm sorry. It's just, when I hold you like this, and I rest my face against the side of your neck, kiss you without even thinking about it. I'm sorry. It really was force of habit. It's practically instinct now to kiss you when we're this close. But I'm sorry. You said no, so I'll wait until your game is over. It's okay as long as I'm quiet. I love you so much. This crate is so small. We have to be this close. And this part of your neck is closest to me right now. And after all, I'll happily make do with what I'm given. I'll be quiet. I promise I'll be quiet. Focus on your game, love. Just think of me as a passing breeze. The wind that loves you so much. Don't kiss your neck so much. Then your ear, maybe. Well, just a little, as you wish. Don't worry, I'll still be quiet. Don't move around. You can't make any noise. You don't want anyone to hear where you're hiding, do you? You don't want to lose your game, right? And how would you explain yourself right now if they found you in this position here with me? Then you'll have to be quiet. Thank you. getting closer, aren't they? Are you covering your mouth so you don't make any noise? You're trying so hard. You can do it, darling. Don't give up. Now you want to kiss me? Really? You only have a little time left. And knowing how we both get, you don't want to risk it, do you? Looks like you won. Get out of here. It really was stuffy inside of that crate. Here, let me help you out. There you go. Well then, I suppose I'll be on my way. Go collect your rewards, darling. I'll see you when I get home. For my beloved who did so well. I just might have some rewards for you when you get home, too. Look forward to it. Off I go. Also, darling, you might want to cover up that mark I left on your neck. You don't want everyone to know you were slacking and fooling around with me in the middle of a game. See you later.